That's going to be my album art. I'm just kidding.
It's been so long that I produced something for you guys, so I thought of making 4 songs as a compilation for my EP. It's called Thoonga Iravugal, which basically means songs that came in my sleepless nights in my studio all alone working on productions. So, one song speaks about a search for a good companion, a lover, a friend. One song speaks, if you hold the hands of Jesus, you can walk on waters. Thoonga Iravugal speaks about my strong desire and passion for God and songwriting. They are like my 2 eyes and they cannot be separated from me. When you least expect something, God gives you favor and mercies in life. You want that moments again and again. So it's a compilation of all these songs. So I have collaborated with Franklin Simon, Ritwik Bhattacharya, then John Praveen, and also a friend of Franklin Simon, Sister Betty. And the song entirely is mastered by Alex Solano from California and Adil Nadaf from Bengaluru. So all these people have enjoyed working in the album, and so I have put all the songs as a compilation, as an EP, in all the online platforms for you to listen for free. If you have subscriptions, and you can buy out the album as well if you want to donate. And thank you so much for your trust and support. Glory to God. Thank you.